Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues. I'm Anshika Mishra. Let's look at today's top health news. Supreme Court directs NDA to retally NEET results. Over 4 lakh candidates may lose marks. On July 23, 2024, the Supreme Court directed the NDA to retally NEET UG 2024 results after addressing concerns over a physics question with ambiguous option. The issue arose from question number 29, where candidates were presented with two statements and asked to choose one of the four options. NDA had initially awarded full marks to those selecting option either 2 or 4, which led to a challenge in the court. A student argued that the question should have been only one correct answer. The Supreme Court, upon reviewing an expert opinion from IIT Delhi, found that options were mutually exclusive and thus could not both be correct. Consequently, the court ordered a revision of results, which may lead to over 4 lakh candidates losing 5 marks each, 4 marks for the question and an additional negative mark for incorrect answer. This adjustment affects even top scorers, including 44 students who achieved a perfect score of 720. We accept IIT Delhi report and accordingly, NTA shall retally the NEET UG result on the basis of option 4 represents the only correct answer to the question. We have not indicated the number of questions since the number of questions may vary as per procedure followed in the exam to preserve the integrity of the process, the Apex Court bench ordered. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned to Medical Dialogues for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.